皆さん、こんにちは。今回はリサのホムラリアクションをします。とリサの曲聞いたことあります。だからこれは楽しみです。はい、始めましょう。 Let's go。
We're in the water。 Oh, it's a slow song
water sounds again.
はい、すごいね。彼女はすごくなんか素晴らしい声、とっても強い。What a powerful song. I mean, like I said, I have checked out some of her songs before, and I already know she has a very powerful voice. She really knows how to bring in those emotions, but with this song, she really excelled at that. The ranges she has are very, like, she's at the top of her game. She is always able to bring out these amazing vocals and tones, ranges, everything. But the instruments also did a fantastic job in this track as well.They were able to really kind of give you the atmosphere for the song. So I believe it's a sad song from the lyrics, but you know, I really like the way they composed the song. They were slow and then they brought up to a climax and then stop, and then they brought it back up again. And then once the climax ended again, they stopped and they brought it back up. It was a weird way to compose. I've never actually heard songs beingComposed in that sense. I mean, usually artists just do like a break after the climax part of the song. They do a break and then they end the song. But here they did it three times, which is a pretty bold move because it can interrupt the flow of the song. So I was very impressed of how they were able to bring everything together and not really break the song. So that was very interesting for them to do that. I was honestly more impressed by the composition and the vocals in the song.The instruments did a good job as well in just helping back up all of that. But very nicely done with this track. それじゃあ皆さん見てくれてありがとうございます。チャンネル登録してください。また次のビデオで会いましょう。またね。